All right, folks, just parked, and it is just past 5 on a Tuesday night, and I'm hoping to tackle both. I think it's Flatiron and Needle Peak in one go. I have about a 4-hour window till I lose light. Wish me luck. Final push to the summit, which is sketchy, a little sketchy. Here we go. Oh, yes. At the summit of Needle Peak, Flatiron through over there. 2 weeks. It's 2 hours and 45 minutes. Sketchiest peak I've taken my dogs to. I don't recommend this. Come on, Reese. Reese, go, go. That's it.